facing this difficulty in real life situation. If you are thinking about a problem, suppose for household owners or Ramesh sir, I lost 12 lakhs and all, I have been pondering and worrying about it. So it is a fine. Somehow I come to the conclusion or some satisfactory explanation, I close to the fire. That is, it has been weighted. Blind man is cutting the power. So we are not able to have a peaceful of mind. Something is surfacing out, some problems are always surfacing out. If we are able to give some explanation and let it be like that, and we are giving some explanation, trying to forget. They are waiting like a hawk and attacking. You solve that problem, solve my problem. What is the problem? Everybody is, if not a blind man, servant maid will attack with broom. So I solved that problem and I want to have some peace movement. They are not allowing. So always I have to be worried, I will die. Always I have to bother about something, I have to be doing. That's the collector bungalow. That's the collector bungalow and AC room. Whatever it is. Collector bungalow, AC room and privacy and all those things. They are interfering. If always I have to be under problems sometimes, and then I will die of worries. If I solve only, let it be that way, let it be that way, mean people are coming and in droves and solve, give me something, solve my problem and all. So I have to be always thinking about some problem, worry mood and tension, then the people won't approach me. If I solve the problem and let it be that way, we can't do anything, and then people are coming in droves, solve my problem. We are interviewing at the same moment when I say that let it be that way, we can't do anything about. So what about us? Blind man, the servant mites, with the sweeping sound, they are coming in and you give something and try to solve our problem. So we have to be always in worries and tension, we will die. Rich man's problem, king's misery. That's why king's palace and collector palace, and they are living in palace, not in the street like this thing. That's why people are able to attack. Do you think that collector bungalow power can be cut at any time? Or suppose a palace is there, suppose a prime minister's house is there, can you expect power cut? See, I got lot of problems, lot of worries. You are keeping me, you are asking me to think as a rich and treating us as a rich, and my life is utter poverty. That's why people are able to get in.